Bewindslady Ingrid Boutersen-Waldering is op dinsdag 2 oktober aanwezig geweest bij de herdenking van de 150ste geboortedag van Mahatma Gandhi. Door het standbeeld aan de Knuffelsgracht met een mala te omhangen, heeft de First Lady eer betuigd aan de Indiase leider Mahatma Gandhi.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the occasion of 150th birth anniversary celebrations has given us an opportunity to remind the humanity of the efficacy of the message of Mahatma Gandhi, who was the focal point of India's freedom struggle. As we all know, the life of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi is a story of heroic effort to establish the values of truth and non-violence in human life. For the contemporary society, following the ideals of truthfulness is an important challenge. On the essence of truth, Gandhi had said, an error does not become truth by reason of multiplied propagation, nor does truth become error because nobody sees it. Truth stands even if there be no public support. It is self-sustained.
Let me start by saying that the message of Gandhi is one that should be rehearsed with one word. It was a message of love. A message of love that is in great need today in our world. During times of struggle and oppression, Mahatma Gandhi stood first and was known to be a beacon of hope to the people of India. But today, 150 years after, we know that his vision, marked by his perseverance, dignity, humility, and philosophical thinking, which laid the foundation for the road of India's independence, are most needed today. Why are they most needed? Because the world is not the same as it was 150 years ago. The world needs peace, the world needs non-violence, but more so, the world needs love. And each one of us can be a Gandhi. Each one of us don't have to only think of commemorating Gandhi, but live it.
Today is the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, who is a global icon of peace and non-violence. Today is a very special day, especially to spread the message of love, message of peace and harmony throughout the world.